Good morning, everyone. A happy Monday to you. We are at Castle Noel, where Christmas is happening 24/7, with the exception of the pandemic. They actually had to close down for several months, but now they're back open. And I say that because these guys are open year round. So some of the new COVID-19 compliant rules, it's called a virtual queue. So you stay in your car until, oh, there it is. You get the queue. Now you come out of your car. You come through that front door. You walk through the front door because you have your virtual queue right on the floor. You can see the COVID-19 spacing, and wow, there's Mark Claus right there.
Yeah. And then we hit you with the fire hose. And once you dry off, we move you through this big machine. Oh, air goes in. And then you move on up to Dana. Now, when you get your virtual queue notice, you'll come in. Dana will check in. And then you'll be able to go right on into.
Hey, Dana, how are you? And I already see you have the sanitation right up here.
There's sanitation stations throughout the castle.
Gotcha.
So everywhere you go, anywhere, you can be able to do another sanitation.
And
thing.
We can
and
do.
And Sanny Danny
is a new
He's
character
everywhere.
Who cleans everything.
Yeah.
And we'll be able to make everything online so Dana can just look you up and say, yep, okay,
it is your.
You're all checked in. Thank you.
And then you move on
and then
over
we go
here.
This way.
Where we're going to have limited group size. And you'll have a seat. You'll get this. And while you're waiting for the show to start, you get the, you know, we have something that occupies your time.
Yeah.
Like that live 3-hour show you guys did here on our opening day here on Fox 8. It was awesome.
There's Todd Meany.
Yes. When that was the most amazing day, wasn't it, Kenny?
Yes, it was.
The day we opened. And who knew, you know, now we're in our 8th season.
Yeah.
And we're making some changes as far as what we need to do to make sure everybody's safe and
so
comfortable.
So, Mark, I'm going to wrap right now, but we're going to talk about that, too. We're going to talk about private tours, all this fun thing
private
we can do.
Tours.
COVID-19 compliant Christmas. Who knew? 2020. When we come back, lots to show you guys right here at Castle Noel.
Stay with us. Get the hose!